Lakshmiranya from Mansari High School. Today I am going to explain about the Dathura flower. We know that Dathura flower is a whole flower which contains the both male and female reproductive parts. Now I am going to explain the parts of the Dathura flower. Here is the female part called as the stigma, and this is the male part called as the anther. Now the tip of the down of the stigma is called as the style, and the down of the anther is called as the stamen. Now this is the ovary of the flower, and the green leaf like section called as the sepals, and down of the sepals is the thalamus, and this is called as the star. Thank you.